Select the cutter object, shift select the object you want to cut, set the view, press tab for edit mode and select everything. Go to the mesh menu and select the knife project. It can be done using curves and text also.